Our planet has a carbon problem. Excess atmospheric CO2 is fueling wildfires, extreme weather, and rising sea levels, pushing our climate to the brink. To safeguard our future, we don't just need to cut carbon dioxide emissions, we need to remove it at a massive scale. Oceans naturally absorb nearly a third of global CO2 emissions, playing a crucial role in regulating our climate. So what if we could enhance this ability while helping to restore marine ecosystems and support coastal communities?
If I imagine the world in 100 years and the outcome that we have been successful in tackling the climate crisis, there's no version of success that doesn't include the oceans.
The ocean is the largest carbon removal device we have on the planet. We want to leverage the natural process of the ocean, but without harming the ocean.
Four of the XPRIZE finalist teams have developed groundbreaking marine CDR solutions. Some, like Kelp Blue, harness biological systems. Based in Namibia, their process leverages photosynthesis. Marine plants like kelp can absorb CO2, locking carbon away in the surrounding sediments and the deep ocean for thousands of years.
Our model is built around how we can then use these forests or kelp forests to sequester carbon, but also boost marine biodiversity.
Other marine CDR teams leverage ocean chemistry to make seawater more capable of absorbing CO2, a method known as ocean alkalinity enhancement.
An alkaline material is a basic material in nature, like an antacid, like a Tums, like a Rolaids. And so you add that material to the ocean, it is neutralizing some of the acid in the ocean. So in this case, the carbon dioxide acid is being neutralized. You are removing that CO2 from the water. By lowering the amount of CO2 in the water, you're creating essentially a vacuum where the ocean can take up more from the air. Voila, you've removed carbon from the atmosphere and stored it in the ocean.
Planetary Technologies sources alkaline materials from mineral deposits on Earth. Finalist team Ebb Carbon creates alkaline materials directly from the seawater.
Ebb's technology works by accentuating a natural process in the ocean. We use electrochemistry to remove acid from the ocean. And when we do, we create conditions in the ocean chemistry where CO2 is captured from the air, it's converted to a safe and natural form of carbon in the ocean called bicarbonate.
Direct ocean capture uses a similar electrochemical process to pull CO2 directly out of the ocean. By doing so, the ocean will draw CO2 out of the atmosphere at an enhanced rate.
The electrodialysis process is really the secret sauce of capture. When you take an acid and you put it into salt water, you create a reaction where the CO2 that's in the ocean can be then extracted out, which you can then sequester underground or you can use to make products.
Marine CDR holds an enormous opportunity to improve other ocean ecosystems. Solutions have the potential to reduce acidification, protect marine life, preserve fragile coral reefs, and help coastal communities.
We are not only really focusing on carbon, but also the ecosystem that we create around the kelp forest. We are kind of trying to create an ecosystem where we are also boosting marine biodiversity, but also in the process sequestering carbon and being able to live in harmony with nature.
However, marine ecosystems are vast and complex. Even small changes can have big consequences. That's why teams are prioritizing science, transparency, and rigorous monitoring to navigate uncertainties and bridge the gap between research and large-scale deployment.
At Ebb, the number one thing that we start with is safety. We know that if we have any adverse impacts, that's unacceptable in our solution being deployed.
So we've been very deliberate about working closely with researchers in academic settings and national labs who have helped us build in a transparent environment, you know, the data sets we need.
Captura's process adds nothing into the ocean. Our process uses only ocean water and renewable electricity. There's no third-party material or chemicals or anything added, and we produce no byproducts.
In order to have a meaningful impact on the climate, CDR solutions have to remove carbon at a gigaton scale, which means these solutions need to be deployed at large sites around the world as quickly as possible. To help realize these solutions' incredible potential, teams are leveraging partnerships with existing industries as they look to scale.
Our pathway to scale will build on existing coastal infrastructure like desalination plants or power plants that are currently moving a lot of ocean water already. The existing desalination industry with EBS solution can scale to multiple gigatons, almost 2 gigatons by 2030 with just desalination alone.
Capture's process can work with ocean water anywhere on the planet. And because the ocean covers 70% of the surface of the planet, we can build plants throughout the world. Basically anywhere where you have salt water, our process can work.
For these teams, this work goes beyond innovation. It's a relentless pursuit of a better future. Their dedication, ingenuity, and commitment are driving towards solving one of humanity's greatest challenges, restoring balance to Earth's carbon cycle and confronting the climate crisis head on.
We are really driving the change. I think we choose to do things differently. We want to be the change we want to see, I think, in the future, and just inspire people to do more of that.
We're all working too hard and not resting enough, but it's a lot easier to do that when you're doing the work that we're doing.
The opportunity to make an impact for the world, it's positive for your kids, for your grandkids ultimately, is awesome.
I'm motivated every day because I have this strong sense that we can change the outcome. We can change the story on the climate crisis. Just as humans are responsible for this situation, we have a duty to fix it.
The ocean has always been a source of life. Now it could be the key to securing our planet's future. With bold innovation, we're accelerating the path to a carbon neutral world. Learn more at xprize.org/carbonremoval/finalists. Join the movement to secure a sustainable, thriving planet for generations to come.